All right, can you go ahead and give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel? I'll appreciate it tremendously. Today I have a BMW X3 2019, and I'm going to show you how to turn on and off the interior lights of this vehicle. So I'm sitting in the vehicle, right? What I'm going to do is I'm going to come up here, and you see this right here? This is the interior light. I'm going to just press this button, and the reading light comes on just like that. On either side, they come on. To turn them off, I'm just going to press it like that. All right, now if I want to turn on all the lights inside the vehicle, I'm just going to come up here, press the center button, and you see those lights came on, and then as well in the rear. All right, let me know if you have any questions. Thanks a lot for watching.